Well, hello there. I didn't see you. Since you're here, we can keep spending some time together. And I really wanted to share some of the things that I've been doing this holiday season. So this video has nothing to do with occupational therapy, but if you're interested in what I have been doing outside of OT, you are more than welcome to stick around and watch. I know that this holiday season means something different to everyone, but this is what this season means to me, and I really wanted to share that with y'all. I thought I would share some of my holiday traditions, like baking my Christmas cookies. You're just a regular old baker now. See
Which one
what
was yours?
Paul Hollywood has to say. And watching my favorite Christmas movies. And of course, decorating the Christmas tree and the ever so important holiday shopping. Now we're on our way to pick out the 2020 Christmas tree. It's Will's year to pick it out.
Charlie Brown special. Small one too. See if they got any
The
three or four
biggest
footers.
small one.
Are you already trying to influence my tree decision?
No, I'm gonna fully support your tree choice no
Nice.
matter what,
Nice.
and then I'll complain about it later.
On camera.
Here we go. This is what you
A little
want.
bigger than I thought, but this year
Why don't you just pick up a stick off of the floor and just bring it home?
Please don't charge me.
They'll probably charge you 50 cents. Found our tree, of course, it's gigantic. Merry Christmas! Look at the strong man. Cue the annual Christmas tree lighting time lapse. Pasta break. Dun, dun, dun.
We did it.
It's complete. Bop, bop, beep, bop. I'm out here shopping. It's the 2020 Christmas shopping day. I found some things. I've been a little disappointed, but I really haven't been shopping like this in a long time. Came to my usual spot, hoping to check a couple more things off of the list. And I just want to see some Christmassy things. I need to get in the Christmas mood, feel the Christmas spirit. So we'll go check out some sights, look at the Christmas tree, and then rush home so I can hide everything. This year just looks a little bit different. Merry Christmas! We're waiting for my sister to can pick her up to start the official holiday season.
Oh no.
You made it.
Yes.
It's the Christmas season. Drinking Coquito and watching Elf. Cheers! Cheers! It finally feels like Christmas.